our fourth contestant, Daryl Yap. Daryl Yap, your strength can be your weakness, while your weakness can be your strength. Your strength can be your weakness, while your weakness can be your strength. Daryl Yap.
Each individual goes through life having many traits towards their characters. So these are all certain skills or certain attributes that they may have. Perhaps maybe towards the way they behave, whether they're a good person or bad person. Going along with the topic of your strengths can be your weaknesses in life, and your weaknesses can be your strengths in life too. That's why I look at qualities in a human as traits, not whether it's good or bad. Because each different property about someone, or each different trait about their character, whether they're kind, whether they're soft, whether they're gentle, or whether they're loud, whether they're brash, or whether they're just funny. You know, these things can be good things to enhance us, or they can be negative things that may perhaps be seen as weaknesses. This is exactly why each person, I feel we should not really look at things as bad things or good things. We should all look at it as an equal set of different traits and different characters, which we can see, you know, through different situations in life, how these different traits that are relevant to that individual can come in different times, and to see how it can be either a strength or a weakness towards us through different situations. And with that being said, this is why I feel that, yes, a strength can be a weakness and a weakness can be a strength. Thank you very much, Contestant.